When everybody wanna talk so loud and to please the crowd, kinda launch your thoughts and doubts.
Right now. Here at Franciscan University, households play an extremely vital role on campus. But what is a household?
Well, what I think a household should be is just a community of people who both want to grow in their faith and can grow together.
It's like a family, like away from school.
I think they're scary. They get along really well and they pray well together.
A household is three or more students usually, usually of the same gender, who want to grow in their spiritual life and realize the need to come together and support one another.
This is a tool that they have to build solid friend, mutual supportive friendships based on the deepest Christian values of life.
And they come together for prayer, for recreation, and just to support one another in their academic life, their spiritual life, and their lives as students.
Households sound amazing. Let's go check it out.
When Father Mike came to the university, he recognized the need for community, and he saw the loneliness and isolation of students and their need for like a faith community here. And households have been that for the university.
I came to Franciscan in 1975 as a transfer student, and that was following Father Michael by 1 year. He had come as president in 74.
Now I myself have been in a household since 1970.
Mm-hmm. And Father Michael came with a vision for Franciscan. Then we were the College of Steubenville. And part of his vision was to establish small groups on the campus so that students would relate with each other.
They started as something that was mandatory and then really took hold with the students. And students decided that they wanted this to be a part of the campus life. And it would be hard for me to imagine this campus without households.
These people would bond together, build one another up in positive ways, become a leaven to the campus, and become a normal way of life which everyone could participate in and join.
So now we have a definition of households, but how does this apply to students and their daily life here at Franciscan University? To answer this, we're going to take a look at commitments.
We have rosary on Tuesday nights at 9 o'clock.
Chaplet to the infant Jesus.
Praise and worship every weekend.
Thursday we have a crazy breakfast at 7:15.
Rosary! Tuesday night at 9!
Household commitments are important because they are sort of a concrete manifestation of what your life and household is all about.
Our commitments are praise and worship on Wednesday nights.
Not really a family if you're not always, if you're not taking time, making time to be together.
As in making their commitments, they have found through testing that certain things like the Lord's Day are central. At a Lord's Day event, you just naturally plan out your time together.
Here at Steubenville, we have what we call Lord's Day ceremony, which is based on sort of the Jewish Sabbath. But it's sort of a prayer service together where they recall what they have been thankful for in the past week. They pray for intentions, and they join together and praise together and thanks for what God has done. There is a sharing of bread, a sharing of wine.
Today, actually, they look more alike than they did when they started.
Each household sort of has a covenant that is sort of a guideline of their life, tells who they are spiritually and what they're about. And
now, there's also always has been and should be a flexibility. Households have some distinctiveness where their emphasis goes, you know. Over the years, many times groups have formed what looks like a household but never became an official one.
Any group, any Christian community, any family can forget really the important things and what is important. And so I think households need to continually go back to their household covenants and continually go back to their spiritual foundations and try to rebuild on those.
So how are these aspects improving campus, and what do they contribute to student life?
Well, households have been, I think, a wonderful blessing to the university. But I would love to see more of our students join households, find support through household life, become holier, become better students through joining a household. My hopes are that households will continue to support one another and just grow in an understanding that we're all part of the household of God.
I see households as a way of life, not just while you're a student, but afterwards.
Households express not only the diversity of the gospel and all the many charisms of the church, but they express the diversity of our students, and they are just a wonderful way of tapping into the campus life.